things just ain't the same for gangsters. Times is changing.
April 2001 was a special time in my career. I had a film out called Street Poetry, which did phenomenal in the film festivals. Got the attention of MTV, VH1, all the major distributors. It was a film about hip hop, something I love and I hold dear for years. So I'm a child of hip hop. But this film did extremely well to the point where Jenny Jones, when her show was very popular, asked me to come on the show to speak about my film. In the course of me coming to the show, I asked if I could bring a friend. She said, sure. I said it was somebody that was actually in the film. And from the legendary group, EPMD, my boy PMD, took the ride to Chicago. So here's a special time in my life and my trials and tribulations on being Kraze, the King of Content. Because that ain't a name that you can just call yourself. You gotta have accomplishments to be a king. And the king doesn't crown himself. He's crowned by the people. So I always say Kraze the King of Content, but I was chosen. So take a look at a page of my life, Kraze the King of Content, 2001, April.
Yo, no doubt, me and my man, yeah, you know what I mean? About to head to the joint.
Going through the Guardia.
Like what?
Airborne, first gunner.
I'm not heading to the Jenny Jones joint, so.
Lieutenant Sergeant Gunner.
Right.
It's gonna be crazy entertainment.
I know, right? About to hit on the Escalade,
Kraze,
fellas.
Entertainment production.
I know. It's about to go down. What are we trying to get out of this today, man?
Right now, we're trying to get to Chicago. Represent the new documentary coming out on Kraze, you know what I mean? Entertainment. Taking things to another level.
Funny, that guy.
Not just to another level, to another level. There's a lot of, you know what I mean? There's a lot of fraudulent cats out there trying to take things to another level.
Nah, we're trying to really do it, though. Jenny Jones joint. We're doing the Jenny Jones joint. You feel me? Oh, if I look tight on camera, you know what I mean? Usually I do. What about you?
He's up for that. Like, yo, whatever, right? Man.
I know. He gonna do the joint. You got to chill.
Hey, let me try to get my bag up.
You see me, man?
I see you. But that ain't you? Camera?
Yeah, what? Come on, man.
I got
the hand.
This is how we do hip hop, straight hip hop. We never play. This is where hip hop got
me.
No doubt. You're
holding a trap right
now. We're trying to get through. Yeah, but this is all about hip hop. This is where we're going today.
Crazy right now.
They'll be around, but when your paper get low,
heading back.
Yeah, we had a couple states over.
We're in a corridor.
Switch up on them. Had to switch into double agent. I mean,
word, man.
Kraze.
We doing
his squad,
it.
Squad, son, 2001.
Word.
Kraze
Entertainment, his
first chapter, EPMD, John Specs, Redman K Solo. The new chapter. EPMD, PMD 275, Ross Jackson, DVD.
Word.
Chilling.
Kraze Entertainment. Rob Tunzel. We gonna do it, baby. Word up.
Record sold.
Cool Mark Productions.
Kraze hit sampled up. That's, you know what I'm saying?
It's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be wild.
Yeah, he's looking right at us like, yo, let's go.
I think he got us covered, man. I think we're gonna do it.
Billy.
Yeah.
Billy.
He got it. He got the sign. We focus on my name. He's looking for us. He got my sign with my name on it. Illing.
Yeah, there we go, song. Right now, you know, me and my man Pete just got off the plane. Great, he's tired. Each house going down. My man holding my name. About to go to the hotel, get ready to shoot at 4 o'clock. You know what I'm saying? It's crazy like that right now, man. It's crazy like that. Got my man PMD on the camera. Producing credits. AD, assistant director.
All right, guys, ready?
Yeah. Nah, we straight.
All right.
So, yo, we off to the spot.
Yeah, we off to the spit out, rock your mid out.
Okay.
Affidavit.
Yeah, can you? So you get a lot of Jenny Jones people here? Yeah.
And this is where I stop.
This is where we stop. Remember this face, because you're going to see it in another place, not just on Jenny Jones.
Oh, okay, because okay. I was going to say I don't watch it.
You heard that, look, you sat there. She don't watch her. She don't watch Jenny. The Jenny Jones. My man PMD is downstairs. I'm about to blow up. Hopefully this is it. So they told me to meet them downstairs at 7, at 3:15. So I'm out. Good looking. Here we go, yo. God bless me to do this right, man. Stay with me, help me get through this. I'm hoping big things come out of this, man. This might be my break. And if it is, thank you, Jenny Jones, because you came and plucked me out of nowhere. You seen the potential in this guy. You seen the potential in this film. And you say, you know that guy deserves a shot. Hopefully somebody else sees that, and we can make it pop. Other than that, everybody, one love from your boy, Kraze. You know how we get down. Peace.
Busted, caught the rat, couldn't be trusted.
Right?
Here in Okinawa, peace, and I'm out here. Yo, I want to eat for a second. Word. I want to eat for a second. Yeah.
That's
I
my took man, Godfrey, right?
The new one called Mind Your Business.
Word. You know what I mean? Mind Your Business, right?
It's GPMD.
That's real. My man, GPMD. Hey, yo, it's going down. Once again, we in the green room, Jenny Jones. You know how we do.
Yeah, yeah.
Names, Kraze, Billing.
No.
Up and coming.
Another Kraze.
Entertainment, baby.
Multi-million dollars.
There you go.
Come on, man.
Boom!
Crazy villain, man. The last, yo, the last shots, man. Yo, listen, there's 2 seconds on the shot clock, man.
Yeah.
Down by 2, man. We got you the light. Back,
no yak. Yeah. Clipping the strap, dipping through hood. Compton, Long Beach, Inglewood. South Central, out to the west side. This California love, this California bug. Got a nigga gang of pub. I'm on one, I might bell up in the Century Club. With my jeans on, and my team strong. Get my drink on, and my smoke on. Then go home with something to poke on.
What's up, bitch?
Locust on for the 2000. Coming real, it's the next episode.
Hold up. Well, my niggas be giving me some. We gon' rock it till the wheels fall off.